In this video, we explain what phantom power is and when to use it. Before we get to phantom power, let's first take a look at some different types of microphones. The two most common types of microphones are dynamic and condenser microphones. Dynamic microphones are commonly used for live sound due to their durability and ability to handle very loud sound sources. Condenser microphones are commonly used for studio recording due to their sensitivity and detailed sound. Most condenser microphones require phantom power in order to produce sound, while dynamic microphones do not. Common examples of dynamic microphones include the Shure SM57, SM58, and SM7B, and common examples of condenser microphones include the Audio-Technica AT2020 and AKG C214. If you're not sure what type of microphone you have, check the manufacturer's documentation before using it. Phantom power is provided through the XLR cable by the preamp that the microphone is connected to. Phantom power is not available to input sources connected with a TRS or TS cable, so be sure to always connect your microphones with an XLR cable. Phantom power is activated by pressing the 48V button, which then lights up red to indicate that phantom power is active on all microphone inputs. Make sure to switch phantom power on only after connecting a condenser microphone, and always switch it off before disconnecting a microphone.